been a hard week of training since that last game where they were beaten, and we'll see whether that pays off now.
Yeah, I thought one or two of their more important players didn't perform on the day, so they'll need to turn that around here if they're going to get the result they're after.
It was tough, wasn't it, the way they lost their last game. They've got to do better today, and it seems that they're up for doing better today.
Well, I think they are. I mean, one or two heads maybe dropped towards the end of that defeat, but they've had a chance to pick themselves up in between, and they need to respond. They need to bounce back.
Howard. It's looking good, this move. It's a good cross.
He's reached in and he's caught it with a save. Brilliant.
Excellent vision.
He's through here.
He's tried to hit this one too hard, Alan, hasn't he?
Oh, I think he shanked it, Martin. Miles off target in the end.
Now Barry. Lions. There's good progress with this attack.
This with a chance to go into the lead now. Right from the kickoff, they look like scoring, they have now.
Sharp from the off, and what a good goal.
You've got to admire the way he placed the ball into the bottom corner of the net.
But the goalkeeper was in a decent position, but he was helpless to stop that one going in.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. It'll be a throw, no-nonsense clearance from the defender. Now Barry, and now a throw-in. That's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition. Jay. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Hayes. His eyes lit up with a chance, and he didn't think about the offside.
No, he's just got to keep his cool and show a bit more patience than that.
And Drake. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates. Carlson. Neatly intercepted. On to the attack now. A timely challenge. That would be a throw. Now they've thrown the ball away there, literally to the opposition. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. And that's a foul, and they'll get a free kick for that. Back it goes to the goalkeeper. Good work, really, to read the intent. Trying to get the ball in behind. Shots on here. The goalkeeper with a textbook save. Keeps the ball in his grasp.
No question, it was a foul.
And scores from the spot. Nice nicely knocked in from the penalty spot. Made it look easy.
Well, he enjoys the responsibility, and he took that cooling.
So away we go at 1-1. Good reading of the by anticipating the pass. Well, that'll be a throw. Powell. Defence not really stretched by that cross, and they get the ball away. Very good work by the goalkeeper. Lang. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Carlson. Drake. Nice return pass. Hayes. Jay. Lyons. Good challenge here to Barrett. Hayes. Getting forward well as a team now. Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw. Lions. Has to score. Hit the post. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. That's good movement forward here. High. Well, only 2 more minutes to be added on by the referee now. What we get to see, of course, the assistants don't. Whether that will change down the years, I'm not sure, but anyway, the replay here shows he's got it right.
He has. I mean, there was no real goal scoring chance, but
here we go with the start of the second half. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Well, he's cleared the danger. Now Powell. Alonso. Carlson.
This might be it. There's a goal to put them in front. Can they defend this lead now?
If we go again, 2-1. Alonso. Advantage play, we'd love to see it. Drake. Hayes. Jay. Could be dangerous. Play on, says the referee. Free kick given. The top goal scorer, not necessary top tackler. The yellow card for him, he's going to be careful.
Well, as a striker, you can avoid tackling. I know that from experience, so I think he'll have to go in that direction now.
Trying to get the ball in behind. He's in! It's gone out for a throw-in. To the opposition, and he'll want to clear his lines here, but make sure it's a bit more than just hoofing it upfield. And Drake, Hayes, and here's the shot. He's blocked up well. He intercepted. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Probing with the pass, and that ball belongs to the goalkeeper. The shot's on. Goalkeeper can only... Decision is made, it's offside.
Well, it's a hard one for the referee's assistant there, but I think he's just got that right.
Carlson. Good vision. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball. And the keeper can collect this one. Lions. Hayes. Now the possibility for a cross. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. An incisive pass. Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that. In goes the corner.
Headed back into the middle. What a header, and what a goal!
Really very good header, great technique, worthy goal.
He's always on the move in the box, this lad, and we know he's a fine header of the ball. He showed it there.
Small fry they might be, but they've had a big moment here, and they're level.
Yeah, they've got great spirit within this team. They would not lie down, and who knows now?
Howard. Now, can he take them on? And in he goes with the tackle. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Now Barry. High. Hayes. And Drake. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Lang. And they've cut it out. Striding forward, purposefully. Drake. Alonso. The break.
Real chance.
Fantastic game, this. And it's going to go right down to the wire. Lions. Good defending.
put into the middle. Good defensive clearance there. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. Hayes guiding it through. He's in. Threads it through. Looks to got space for the shot. Don't you just love football? Late drama, and now they have the lead.
Well, no better time. I don't think there's any way back now. The opposition, that looks like the winner.
In many ways, this is the great appeal of the game. A team that's given little chance can win, as surely they've done with this late goal.
Yeah, and I think every single individual has played at the maximum, as opposed to the opposition who haven't been at it.
Now they've got to defend this corner. He's put in the corner. Little! Tried to keep it down, but couldn't quite manage it.
Oh, I thought he was going to score there. I thought he should have scored.
Hayes. Played in the clear. Well, they're in a good position here. Well, whistle's gone, it's a foul. It's a free kick in a useful position late in the game. Very little time to go. Another goal would wrap it up. They're torn between going for goal from the corner or just running down the clock. But if they score, that'll guarantee victory. Corner swung in, it's broken down, and they'll have to try again. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Oh, chance! That well. This is a chance for an extra goal from this corner in the final minutes of the game. Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner. Well, he has cleared the danger. Got on the ball in midfield, well read by the player in that part of the pitch. Trying to slip it through to get the equaliser. Can he do it? Good block. And the referee brings it to a halt. Well, the fate of this club is becoming clearer and clearer.